The fatal freeze was caused by a 60% drop in carbon dioxide. Without this greenhouse gas to warm it, the planet was plunged into an ice age. One that would last for 200,000 years. At its peak, almost half the world was covered in ice, causing the demise of 85% of all life, lost from our family tree forever. With the tropical shallows gone, the few survivors were those who could head to deeper waters. Animals like the Nautilus, a smaller relative of the giant Camaroceras. It first evolved hundreds of millions of years ago, but still exists today. It owes its success to the deep ocean's unchanging nature. Below 600 meters, the temperature rarely fluctuates, making it a sanctuary of stability. When the Ice Age struck, all kinds of animals headed into the abyss. But it's the cephalopods who have thrived.